Like right in here tonight, we got mingling bodies and socializing minds intertwined in togetherness with kind words accepted, giving and receiving the value of each face replaced with possibilities traced back through all eternity. Black folk, colored folk, glass bottles can break, plastic can be crumpled, but living water flows free from the spirit that broke, awoke and spoke truth, penetrating heart, soul and mind, embracing what could be in the blink of an eye. The world is totally changed and so now I rise and live life for you. Think twice before you do. What was done is behind. In the present we find the keys that fit the lock, for the future cannot be stopped. And as we turn for the better, engaged with one another, we see peace, hope, and love in one spirit from above. It is here. It is now. It is real. Wide open the door for others to enter in. We begin in this moment, though started so long ago. This expression continues, perpetuated in this venue. Outside is still chaotic, so strikingly poetic, but we remain. We forget about the rest. Yes, we relax, we escape from the stress. We are blessed. We are fine and no longer in the line of statistics. Rewind time and realize the script has been encrypted with nuggets of knowledge studied in university and studied in college. The code still remains so simple and plain. Love yourself and love your neighbor the same. It is here. It is now. It is real.